Hey everyone, gotta go to Dollar General today since I wasn't able to go yesterday, so I'm gonna take you with me. I gotta go in here and get a mop, and knowing me, I'm gonna get a few other things. So, let's do this. I'm gonna try my best to record and maneuver the cart at the same time. Who knows if I'm gonna be even good at it. I might crash into a few things, but we'll do this, I guess. Yeah. Let's see, let's take a look at the milks, because last time I was here, there was barely any milk. Looks like the milks are well stocked. Oh, no eggs. Is your Dollar General out of eggs? Let me know down in the comments. See, they got some cereal. They got lots of cereal, actually. They got their normal frozen stuff. All in all, looks pretty okay here. Looks well stocked. Let's see, down the aisle is the mops and the cleaning stuff. See, I'm gonna get a couple of these starry lemon lime sodas. Never tried it, but I hear it's good. If you've tried them, let me know down in the comments whether or not you like them. Here's what I came in here for. Just gonna go ahead and grab one of these mops and put it in the cart. And a bucket for the mop. I needed a new mop. Oh, now I'm gonna put this one back. I found a better mop. The mop that I originally had ended up growing lots of mold and I just did not want to bother cleaning it. So I'm just gonna get a new one. There we go. Now I'm just gonna go ahead here and grab some cleaner, some Mr. Clean. I love using this to mop the floors. It smells so amazing. What do you like using to mop your floors? Let me know down in the comments. And now I'm just gonna wander the store aimlessly because that's what I like to do. It helps to pass the time sometimes. Yeah, I know. I can't seem to sing for the life of me. Can't even hold a tune in a bucket. But I'm gonna go ahead and get some light bulbs for the lamps that I got from Big Lots yesterday. I'm not really picky on my light bulbs. And I don't know a lot about light bulbs and the perfect ones to use for whatever lamp. I don't know. I'm not a professional. But it seems like a lot of these are LED lights. Like, what's going on? Are we switching over to LED? I usually just like the, you know, the simple 60-watt soft light. Whatever. But I see a lot of LED ones.
As you know in your heart, babe, our love will never end, no. Just be a part of me. I'm part of you indefinitely. Don't you know you can't escape me? Darling, cause you'll always be my baby. Don't linger on. Oh, shake me, darling, cause you'll always be man. You'll be beautiful. When your days and your nights get a little bit colder. Oh.
Hey YouTube, would you ever get a rug from Dollar General? Like, I know it's like fake material. I expect it to be fake material, but this material seems more flimsy, more fake than fake material. If that makes sense. Like, I wouldn't even spend $30 on it. Like, I'd rather save my money and get a real rug so it lasts longer. This would probably last, like, what? A month? I don't know. Do you have rugs from Dollar General, and how do they hold up? Let me know down in the comments, okay? Maybe you can educate me. Change my perspective. My opinion. Let me know down in the comments.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms, in my favorite part.
Yay, found the ibuprofen. This is what I also came into Dollar General for. And I'm also gonna get some, Tylenol too, for the kids. I always like to stock up on these just in case, because you never know. And I do not want to be making like 3 a.m. trips to CVS or something when I don't have to. Now, I'm checking out, and remember, if you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, leave a comment down in the comment section so I can reply back to you, and follow me for more. Have a great day.
Back.
Bye.
Sorry, drinks.